Out here. Don't you know how dangerous this country is?
That's why I brought them. I came looking for you. It's Morgan. He's trying to take over. He means to kill my father. I'm sure of it.
Stefan know you're out here looking for me?
No. I said I went to Albion for supplies. You must help.
I don't know that there's anything I can do.
But what if the others don't go along with us?
With Stefan out of the way, they won't have much choice, will they?
Back from Albion so soon?
I didn't get there. Gesser's men are all over the roads.
Probably out looking for your friend here. He seems to be very popular with the authorities.
And don't worry, Morgan. If you're very bad, one of these days you'll be a wanted man yourself.
Matthew alive? My God, where?
In the Citadel. He was taken by one of the Emperor's sons.
If you need any help, William. I think I've got something that may interest you.
It's beautiful.
Nobody's been able to break him. Never seen a stallion like him. Like a horse like that, wouldn't you? You break him and he's yours. Present for old time's sake. Wait and see. Thank you.
advantage. Gessler wants him very badly, much more than he wants any of us. And he'll pay for him, too.
What about Stefan?
We'll include him in the bargain. Two birds with one stone, eh? Understand, Falcon. Go to Gessler and get his pardon. Then, lead him here.
And how can you be sure that we can trust him?
Come back with no more than three soldiers. That way, if he tries anything, we have him outnumbered.
Oh.
One, two, three. And Falcon, remember the pardon. Falcon, in his handwriting, sealed with his ring.
Too much for you, eh, William?
A little more work to be done.
I'll show you how we break horses here.
You say there is a price on your head.
Yes, my lord. You put it there.
Then give me one good reason why I shouldn't have it removed. Your head, that is.
I can lead you to William Tell, my lord.
Go on.
It's in the mountains. I'm to take three soldiers back, no more. And a signed pardon from you.
Huh. I see. And you say you fight with this man, Stefan?
I did, my lord. But you can have him, too.
A bargain? Well, I'll think about it. Take him away.
But my lord...
And give him something to eat. William Tell.
Please take some of my men with you.
Some of your men? No, thanks. I'll go it alone. My problem, anyway.
We had started out that way, William. I just got bigger than that now.
At least I trained you. The Emperor doesn't really stand a chance, does he?
Things are getting slack around here. Who's supposed to be manning the gate?
I am.
You could have seen this coming.
No.
I had a big fight last week with Morgan in front of everyone. He's after Eleanor.
He's not after Eleanor.
Yeah, I know. You're not such a bad cat yourself, William.
He's a fool if he thinks he can make a deal with Gessler.
Eleanor.
I'm so sorry. I never should have brought you here.
Where does this come out?
It leads to one of the lower towers.
Pretty small.
Hmm.
Come on.
Don't be so impatient, Tyrol. Don't you worry. I'll see to it that you get your just reward.
So good of you to invite us.
This wasn't the arrangement.
I've made no arrangement with you. I come here to look for William Tell. I suggest you bring him to me at once.
Search the cask!
Thank you.
Leave him to me. Very, very lucky. I shall let you die quickly.
How very disarming.
Kill them. Kill them all.
Mm-hmm.